Hi, I'm musician first class Deanna Brizgys with Navy Band Northwest, here to talk to you today about the kinds of clarinets you might get to see the next time you get to attend a military band concert. I have three clarinets here, the E-flat clarinet, the B-flat clarinet, and the bass clarinet. As you can see, there is a big difference in the size of these instruments, which makes a big difference in the range, the tone, and the kind of character that each instrument can provide to the ensemble. They're kind of like the three bears. The E-flat clarinet is high and feisty. It's good for adding color to piccolo solos or to being really shrill and in your face. It's kind of like the trickster of the clarinet family. The bass clarinet is low and rumbling. It's good at keeping and maintaining a bass line, and it's also really good at adding a somber, creepy mood to the music. It's kind of like the cranky old grandfather of the clarinet family. The B-flat clarinet is just right, which is probably why it's the clarinet you're the most familiar with, and the clarinet that you're going to see the most of when you attend a military band concert. It has a warm, sweet tone through its entire range, and it brings a really lovely singing quality to everything it plays. What I love most about the clarinet family is that once you learn how to play the clarinet, you can apply the fingerings to all of the instruments in the family. So once you've learned one clarinet, all you have to do is choose which one you like the best. When you get a whole bunch of clarinets together, you can actually stand alone as a musical ensemble of just clarinets. So if you'd like, please give me a minute while I go and get together a few of my favorite people, and together we're gonna play Circus Bee for you, featuring all of the clarinets that you just met here today. See you soon!